or cooking blog or / video blog. And so my name is Liz. Karina is already in the kitchen getting the stuff ready, which is right here. Hi. And this was actually a request from our niece. Don't mind this. I actually just got my eyebrows done not so long ago. But yeah, we're gonna get this going. She's actually just prepping the stuff to chop up and then start cooking. So stay tuned, guys.
We got red potatoes, sausage, any type of sausage that you like, 2 pounds of shrimp, or however many pounds to suit your family or your household. Got garlic, slap your mama, Cajun seasoning, adobo.
Accent.
I don't think y'all have this. I think y'all have like the little white one, but I don't think y'all have this packet. But.
So, garlic, slap your mama, Cajun seasoning, adobo, with pepper, the accent package, which may or may not be located in your nearest grocery store. It just depends, but it has to be the yellow one. And the cheese will be added at the end. Once the potato, shrimps, and sausages all together.
2 pounds of shrimp, any type of shrimp. So, I'll be back after we clean the shrimp. After you clean the shrimp, you start peeling the potatoes, taking the skin off. Just split the, potato down the middle. Cut that off. Chopped up potatoes. Get your skin ready. Instead of stick of butter, I mean this. It's supposed to be like a stick of butter, but I don't have a stick of butter. So, I'm measuring black style. Because you gotta let it cook for 40 minutes. But let the butter. Let the butter melt before you put the potatoes in. Put it on like medium. Put the stove on medium. After the butter melt, start adding the potatoes. Try to make sure you have to stir it up to get the get butter on all the potatoes. And then let it cook for about 5 minutes before you add your seasoning. So it can get like, it's gonna get soft. And you're gonna start seeing them. It's gonna get soft a little bit. That's how you can tell when they start cooking. Let me show you. But set the timer for 20 minutes. Set the timer for 20 minutes. And then come back in 5 to add your seasonings. You can add like a little more butter. Let it cook for the rest of the 20 minutes. While it's cooking, you can start seasoning the shrimp. Brass cuisine, seafood seasoning. For the shrimp. And you have to order this offline. She's a good, all you get, if you're in the Houston area, go like to Buzz Meat Market, any one of them on Fondren, Cullen, they have these. It's not gonna be soft, it's just gonna have to taste like seafood. Or if you got some Old Bay, you can use some Old Bay. I'm gonna add a little bit. Let this sit while the potatoes cook. After you put your potatoes in the skillet, just throw the sausage in there, because the same amount of time it takes for the potatoes get done, it takes for the sausages to get done too. After 20 minutes and they get soft, and you can see like the butter is melted down a little bit, add your shrimp to it. My pot's small, but yeah. And then set your timer for 10 minutes. When you add the shrimp, set your timer for 10 minutes. Don't take that long for shrimp to cook. It's been 10 minutes. So now, cheese in. however much cheese you want to put. Just sprinkle it. Or you can just leave the cheese on top. Cheese is melted, you can plate it.
Alrighty guys, so that was the ending of the video. Karina did all the cooking. All I have to do is sit back, relax, and just wait to eat. Again, my name is Liz. Chef Boyardee. Like, comment, subscribe, let us know what you think, and just stay tuned for our next video. See you guys next time.